suffered an injury, you may be entitled to substantial financial compensation. The FDA warns that IVC filters may cause serious complications, such as heart or lung damage, internal bleeding, and even death. These dangerous blood clot devices can break, and the metal fragments can travel to your heart or lungs, causing serious injuries. If you or a loved one suffered organ damage or other injuries from an IVC filter, you may be entitled to substantial financial compensation. Act now. Time is limited to file a claim. For a free consultation and free information, call Injury Help Desk at 800-478-1507. 800-478-1507. 800-478-1507. This is an advertisement. Paid non-attorney spokesperson. InjuryHelpDesk.com is responsible for this advertisement. Principal office, Las Vegas, Nevada.
From the Sunshine State, this is Tampa Bay's TAN Talk.
It's time for a Business View exclusive right here on the TAN Talk Radio Network. Now, here's your host, Don Reese.
Hi, everybody, and thank you for your time driving home at the beach, or you're just cleaning your house and you're going, oh, I need a new tub. Well, guess what? This is the Business View, and we have a special for you, and we are here with New Again Tub and Tile. Welcome, Mike. How are you?
Pretty good. How are you?
Fabulous. So tell us about your company here, local in Clearwater.
We've been in business here for about 2 years now. Pretty much we've refinished anything from tubs, tile, cabinets, countertops, even floors.
So, you know, I have a question because, you know, a lot of people, you know, they move into a condo. Let me take my example. And we moved in our condo and I noticed our tub was peeling.
Sure.
And my husband said, "Ooh, just, you know, like your logo, you know, which is means don't replace it, reglaze it."
Sure.
So, and that makes a difference because how much is a new tub comparison to, just resurface?
Well, when you refinish a tub, don't forget your 24-hour dry time. You don't turn your house into a construction site. When you replace a tub, you're basically dealing with the construction site going on in your house at the same time. To take a typical tub out, you're probably talking anywhere of $800 to $1,000, sometimes even more.
Wow.
And the downtime could be weeks, not just hours. So mm-hmm. That's a huge benefit of refinishing the tub. And the materials that they have now, the epoxies they have out nowadays, are much, much better than they were in the past. The actual mm-hmm. whites stay white longer. Okay. The finish stays, you know, very clean looking and, you know, resistant to, you know, mold and mildew and stuff like that, where in the past it didn't.
Oh, that's very interesting. Okay, now, let's see. Also, too, is you also do countertops.
Sure.
Which is amazing because you can make it really, what is it, speckle?
Multi-fleck.
Right, multi-fleck. Okay. Tell us about that.
We can take an existing countertop, such as like a Formica top or any type of countertop, basically, and turn it into like a granite looking. Most people can relate to it and they look at it and they don't know what it is. It basically looks like a quarry when you're done with it. It's basically a multi-fleck material that gets put over the Formica. It gets sprayed on. What it is a base priming agent that you can actually pick the color. So if you wanted to go with like a light gray, you can pick the foundation base of a light gray or an almond. And then at that time, you can pick an actual design of multi-fleck that would go over that. And then the third and last step of that process would be clear coating it, which is basically similar to your car, mm-hmm. the clear coat that protects your finish of your car. Once that's applied, it takes about 24 hours for the whole process to cure, and it's usable the very next day. So it's extremely durable, like I said. We at New Again, we give our 5-year warranty, and it's not just on peeling like most companies. They always look for a reason or a way to get out of a warranty.
Right.
We stand behind our product and what we do, and if you have any problems, we fix them.
Very cool. Now, what I am very impressed with is you have a warranty.
Sure.
And tell us about the warranty and how long that goes for.
5 years it goes for. And like I said, that includes pretty much if you have a problem, we fix it. We stand behind. You're not just a number to us, basically. We care about you. We care about, you know, our business name and our reputation. And we consider ourselves the best in the industry. And we stand behind anything that goes wrong with our product. And that even includes workmanship, where a lot of companies are looking for, you know, some type of fee. or they tell you something. It's only as good as the writing that, you know, they give you. But right. with our company, we're all local. We treat you as a neighbor and a friend, and we always stand behind our product and our workmanship as well.
That's really great. Do you have anything that comes to mind of a testimony where somebody was just so in awe?
Oh, there's a lot of them.
I know.
A lot of them. Kitchen cabinets especially. Mm-hmm. Kitchen cabinets are the most dramatic difference in someone's house because it's usually the woman that sees the results. In the bathroom, you have to realize most people aren't in the bathroom for a very long time. Mm-hmm. But with a lot of these open floor plans and kitchens, mm-hmm. people see the difference in their house and the quality and of their house from, you know, the living room. They're in there cooking for hours. So you're spending a lot of time there. So when you notice the details from before and after in kitchens, mm-hmm. people are really impressed. I've never, ever, out of the hundreds of them that I've done, probably 1,000, had anyone say, you know, anything less than, it looks fantastic.
Ooh. So. Now, I know we have also a special guest, Bert Arnold, is here. And you've been in, the, you know, knowing the resurfacing business. Give us some points why this is important for people to call him.
Well, the warranty is huge. Most people obviously don't stand behind their warranty a lot of times. I've known Mike for a long time. Mm-hmm. And he's certainly a man of his word. And if they have a 5-year warranty, and that's what they're doing. But that's really strong, and the new age chemicals that they have now, things are working a lot better in the resurfacing world. You can it's so much more effective and affordable. Just resurface it. Don't replace it.
There you go.
You know, you get a brand new surface for your tenants, or if you're a homeowner, you get a brand new surface. It's an epoxy coating that is, you know, it's more durable than your carpet.
Okay. Now, also, too, Mike, how do you clean it?
When you clean it, that's the most common questions people ask as far as cleaning it. And the analogy I give people is think about your car. You wouldn't put Ajax in the hood of your car. You wouldn't put, you know, bleach on the hood of your car. You wouldn't put Comet or a scrub brush on the hood of your car. Mm-hmm. If you treat it like that, the surface will last good for years. I mean, the manufacturer states it'll last 20 years if you protect it. So when people say, well, how long does it last? Well, it's hard for me to say because depending on who owns the car, analogy of the car, if we mm-hmm. go back to that, who owns that car? If me and you drive the same vehicle and you don't take care of yours and I do, mine's obviously going to last longer. Mm-hmm. But as long as you don't destroy the surface, the clear coat that protects the paint underneath of it, it'll last you for years and years and years. So the cleaners that you want to use on there are cleaners such as scrub and bubbles, any type of foam and wipe cleaners work fantastic on refinished surfaces. Mm-hmm. Other than that, you just don't want to use anything abrasive. Another analogy is your teeth, you know.
Right.
Once we take the protective coat off our teeth, it opens up our teeth, the root, you know, tooth decay, staining from coffee and stuff like that. So it's the same analogy. We just want to keep the protection on the tub or resurfaced surface as long as possible. And once we do that, and as long as you do that, it'll last you for years to come.
That's awesome. You know, I have a special gift for you as well. I'm going to be out doing a lot of promotion for the station for Tan Talk for 106.1 FM, and we're in 4 other stations as well. And I'd like to take your business cards with me because I'll be going
that.
To motels and hotels. And, you know, that's also a big job as well that
sure.
you people are doing their hotels, as you know, to help out.
Sure.
And everybody has, you know, even if I say you don't have a bathtub, then you have a shower, but you also do showers.
Sure, absolutely. We do a lot of showers. We even do floors. Like a lot of people, like I said, they're selling your homes. They don't want a, you know, construction site. They're only looking to, you know, touch them up because they're in really good shape because the craftsmanship that they had, you know, 30, 40 years ago was spectacular. When they built homes back then, they built them to last over 100 years.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, it's not necessarily damaged tile. A lot of it is just, you know, outdated color, pinks, avocado greens. You know, people don't want that. They're selling the house. They just want to make it look nice.
Mm-hmm.
And so we come in and we make it look beautiful.
And how long does it take for you to redo a bathtub?
A typical bathtub, I would say, depending on the condition of it. Like I said, now, if you have to strip it, obviously it takes a longer amount of time. But your typical bathtub should take anywhere from 2 to 3 hours with two people. And that's with mm-hmm. the prepper and a technician spraying it as well. So you're looking at about 2 to 3 hours. 24-hour dry time, they do make faster dry time. So a lot of times people are out there and they're like, well, another company offers a 4-hour or 10-hour. Well, the difference is, just so you know, the listeners know, is the difference is a 24-hour product allows the paint to self-settle better than an actual 4- or 10-hour material.
Mm-hmm.
Because what happens is you're speeding up the catalyst aspect of it, your dry time, so you get more of an orange peel effect if you use a faster drying product. A 24-hour product is enough time to where it allows the paint to naturally self-settle to where you'll get a cleaner finish. So that's a big one because a lot of companies, they try to get a niche and they're like, oh, we offer a 4-hour or 10-hour. That's okay for hotels. Hotels basically only care about looking clean and that's sufficient for them. But your average homeowner is not going to be, you know, crazy about looking at, you know, a surface of a four-hour dry time. You know, you want it to look nice. This is your home. This is a place that you've invested your years and years of hard work, and rightfully so. So you want something that is durable, but at the same time has a very nice finish, and that's a 24-hour product.
Okay. Now, also, too, I know that I may get emails afterwards on the Business View show here, and this is exclusive, and they may ask, you know, oh, my gosh, is he hiring? I do bathtubs. I mean, where would they write or call you as well?
My phone number is, they can reach me directly at 727-313-8811. They can also email me at thereglazer, that's T-H-E-R-E-G-L-A-Z-E-R. At gmail.com, or they can visit my website, and I have a direct link there, or go on www.clearwatertubandtilerefinishing.com, or just go to New Again Tub and Tile Reglazing, and you'll find me there as well.
Okay, so what is your favorite thing when you're doing, you know, your business with the clients that you meet? What is your favorite?
Seeing a reaction on their face because they can't believe it.
Okay.
Most people are typically cannot, you know, they're hesitant. You know, they're getting these ridiculous quotes from people, companies out there, or just contractors that are, you know, charging people $8,000-$9,000 to do a kitchen cabinet or something.
Are you serious? Oh my gosh!
And then they get a price from me of, let's say, $700 or $800, and they just can't. They're a little hesitant at first. They're like, you know, that's a dramatic difference in price, and. At first, they're a little skeptical, but once I explain the process to them and I show them some samples, they're still a little skeptical, you know. But when the end result comes and they walk in their house and they see the finished product, the look on their face and the expression, it makes it all worthwhile to me.
That's really special. Any other points that I haven't pointed on here that you'd like to talk about with your business?
No, it's pretty much it. I mean, it's a pretty simple process. Most people, you know, they try to make it out more to more than what it is. It's really not rocket science. It's just a matter of knowing the materials and how to apply them. The key is preparation. A lot of companies, another key fact, I'm actually making another video, and basically what that video is going to explain is a typical question and a lot of negative talks out there as far as like etching, people are confused. So a point I want to make is the key to reglazing is actually the preparation. You want to use an acid etch. Most companies out there don't acid etch. Key is you have to use an actual licensed company first off. That's right out of the gate.
Right.
If you don't, you're going to get in over your head to where it's going to cost you probably 10 times that amount to actually take the finish off that person puts on that it did to just do the job right the first time.
Right.
Most companies that aren't licensed, they're going to apply an over-the-counter product on your tub or tile or whatever they're refinishing, and it's going to last you a little bit, maybe 3 months, maybe 6 months, and then it's going to start to peel. Then you're going to call me up or another licensed company, and you're going to find out that it's going to cost you literally five times the amount at least to get that material off, and you could have just had it done properly and had it etched and, you know, went through the right protocol to have it done properly.
That's great. You know, I had an idea for you because, of course, my background is marketing and media. And testimonies on YouTube, you know, that's something that, you know, I always tell people it's always great to do because when they pop your name in there, there's testimonies on there.
Sure.
So that would be something. And then also, do you have a Facebook?
I have a Facebook under the business as well.
Okay. Give that Facebook again.
It's New Again Tub and Tile.
Okay. Bobby, can we play that commercial?
Sure.
Everybody, stay tuned. I know you're live. You're driving going, oh, this is so great. I need a new tub. I love to hear this. Well, we welcome you to call him at
727-313-8811.
There we go. Thanks, Bobby. We'll be right back.
I'm the owner of New Again Tub and Tile Reglazing. We offer refinishing for all your needs, including bathtubs, showers, sinks, multi-flat countertops, cabinets, and even floors. We offer a 5-year warranty, so please give us a call for a free estimate at 727-313-8811 or visit us at clearwatertubandtilerefinishing.com. Thank you.
And we're back to the Business View and exclusive today. And if you have a business and you'd like to be on the show, we can do the same thing for you. You get the podcast live video feed and 30-second commercial spots. So we are super excited for you that you're airing with us at Tan Talk, Mike. And Mike, you know, you also have a new employee. We want to say a shout out to her out there. She's adorable.
And Kristen.
Yes. Hi, Kristen. She's waving. She's like, what? So anyways, let's give your website one more time.
It's clearwatertubandtilerefinishing.com.
Right. So just to give you a little bit more exclusive on our, you know, timing that we have here. So you were talking about how long it takes to put on, the dry time, you know, how long it lasts, how to clean it, the multi, you know, is it fleck?
Multi-fleck.
Right. So that's on the countertop. So anybody that needs this, do you have a question for us by chance? If you want to call in, we do have a question line that will be open. And if you're driving, please be careful and pull over. 727-441-3000. You can give us a call if you have any questions on, you know, replacing your tub and tile. If not, we can also send you the letters to your email.
Sure, absolutely.
Okay, and then what was your email?
TheReGlazer@gmail.com. That's TheReGlazer@gmail.com.
Okay, now another thing that comes to mind is that, you know, when you're, yes, Bert, you have a question. Yes, go ahead.
Do you work on boats?
Absolutely. We can refinish pretty much the surfaces in every area. I mean, floors, I've done boats, I've done cabinets inside of hulls. I've pretty much done it all.
Okay, so Burton, I know what that means because his sailboat needs recountering. And it's like, you know, I'm like, I come down and I'm like, I know the feeling. Because sure. You look at a counter and you go, oh, I have to deal with this. And then if you come down and it's all redone, you're like, oh, sure. I feel good.
Exactly. Especially if you know that it's not going to take you long to do it.
That's,
you know,
true.
One day instead of 3 weeks is a big difference.
I agree. I definitely agree with you on that. And so what do you do in your free time? How do you relax?
I don't have a lot of free time, to be honest with you. I spend it with my wife. I'm an avid motorcyclist, so I've spent a lot of time with my wife on my motorcycle when I do have a chance.
Very cool. So. Now I know this business could be 24/7. Do you have hours of operation? Do you work on the weekends?
Oh, God, that's hard to say. I mean, on my website, it lists from, like, I think it's 7 to 7, but it's more like 7 to midnight.
Okay.
So seven days a week. It's, you know, it's good. It's good. But I enjoy what I do, so it's really not all that bad as far as work goes.
Right. I see your trucks around town all over.
Yeah.
And the sign says on your truck,
don't replace it, reglaze it.
That's right. That's so important. And Bobby, have you ever had your tubs refurnished or, you know, reglazed?
Not yet, but that sounds great. It sounds fascinating. Yes.
There you go.
Your process is, and it's very interesting to hear how you do this.
Yeah, most people that initially have it done are a little skeptical, like I said, but afterwards they're, you know, they're very surprised.
They're happy, and that makes a difference.
Yeah, it makes a big difference.
You bet it does, especially, you know, to have a company like you to be local. And that's what Lola, our station owner, loves. You know,
sure.
We want local people here.
Sure.
And we want people that, you know, we know, and you guys known each other for a couple years now.
Yeah.
Which is amazing.
Yep.
So the other thing, Bert, did you have another question about anything else? You said boats, RVs. You redo
RVs as well. I just did an RV the other day, an RV shower and a countertops and an RV for a lot that sells them. So you can pretty much, like I said, refinish a lot of different areas, a lot of things. I did a breakfast bar that was made out of plywood. It was supposed to be temporary at the Clarion Hotel.
Mm-hmm.
And before you know it, they kept it permanent because I did it in a multi-fleck and it came out beautiful.
See, that's awesome. And restaurants, you know, of course, you know, they need those bathrooms. You walk in, you're like, ugh. Oh, my gosh. So if you have a question, you can go to the restaurant owner and say, you know what? We've got somebody for you.
Exactly.
Or I work in a restaurant in Clearwater Beach and our bathrooms need to be redone.
There's a lot
redone.
Of them.
I agree. I know we have 2 minutes to go. And we want to thank you so much for being here, Mike.
Well, thank you for having me.
You too. And Mr. Bert Arnold, because you know about the business as well.
Well, thank you so much for inviting me.
Yes, yes. And so, again, let's give your website, your phone number for them to call you and look all the information about your business.
Website is www.clearwatertubandtilerefinishing.com. Or you can just, you know, Google New Again Tub and Tile Reglazing. My phone number is 727-313-8811. And my email is thereglazer@gmail.com. And my name is Michael. I'm the owner.
Well, this is Dawn Reese with The Business View, and please join us next Tuesday for another business review and view of your business. If you are interested, please call the station at 727-441-3000. Ask for Lola. We will set that up for you. And Bobby, let's play our intro song and our outro song, Money, 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 because it will save you a lot of money if you call Mike.
Thank you.
WTAN, Clearwater, Tampa Bay. WDCF, Dade City, Tampa Bay. WZHR, Zephyr Hills, Tampa Bay. Listen.
Henry, the 115th Congress met for the first time today. The House dealing with the drama of Republicans having yesterday said they would take away the independence of an office that investigates members' potential ethics violations. Correspondent Bob Costantini.
Speaker of the House Paul Ryan had argued against the ethics change Monday night, but his rank-and-file GOP membership voted otherwise. After getting the conference to reverse course, Ryan was sworn in again as Speaker. He's been a reluctant at times supporter of the president-elect, but does seem to grasp the middle America anger that put Donald Trump in the White House.
We hear you. We will do right by you, and we will deliver.
Ryan is especially anxious to join with Mr. Trump in reworking the tax code as a way to stimulate more job creation.
Senate Republicans have already taken a preliminary step toward repealing much of the Affordable Care Act, introducing a measure that, if passed, would prevent a Democratic filibuster of that effort down the road. I'm Chaz Henry. The Republican chairman of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee says confirmation hearings for Rex Tillerson, President-elect Trump's nominee to be Secretary of State, will begin next week. Tennessee's Bob Corker saying those hearings are expected to last 2 days. Despite a massive explosion on a launch pad in September, Southern California company SpaceX says it's ready to go back into space. Correspondent Jim Roop.
That's the Falcon 9 as it exploded during fueling.